President Truman takes another step forward in the emergency housing program as he signs a bill authorizing the appropriation of an additional $250 million for the construction of 100,000 housing units, mainly for veterans. The president has thrown the administration's weight behind the project, and he won't see it penned up.